Just a day after the SIT were able to identify and arrest the main accused in the killing of Gauri Lankesh, now comes and the news of this old picture. This is the old picture that has been recovered, where you can see the main accused, Parashuram, who has been arrested by the SIT, along with Pramod Muthalik. He is the chief of the Rashtra Hindu Sena, who has already distanced himself. He has already denied having any link with the killer of Gauri Lankesh. The Rashtra Hindu Sena is the parent organization of the Sri Ram Sena. And this is the picture of Gauri Lankesh's killer, who has been arrested, and his old picture surfacing along with Pramod Muthalik. However, the SIT hasn't confirmed his affiliation to any group or organization just as yet. In fact, the arrest was made from Bijapur district of North Kashmir, and he is speculated to be the man who shot at the respected journalist Gauri Lankesh. Nagarjun Dwarkana joins us for more on this. Nagarjun, how will now Pramod Muthalik, explain this old picture that has surfaced, because he has already denied having known the accused or having any links with him? Tell us more about the recovery of this picture.
In fact, this is one of the old pictures that has surfaced after the arrest of Parashuram. In fact, in 2012, when Parashuram was accused of allegedly hoisting a Pakistan flag in the revenue office in Sindhagi Taluk, Bijapur, to create communal tension, that is the time that he was arrested with five other Sri Ram Sena activists, according to the police. And that was the time when Parashuram had clicked a picture with Sri Ram Sena National President Mr. Pramod Muthalik. When we approached Muthalik, he clearly rubbished the allegations or the claim that Parashuram belongs to Sri Ram Sena or is a supporter of Pramod Muthalik. He clearly said that he doesn't know who Parashuram is and has never met them and has no affiliation to his organization. But clearly the picture that has resurfaced at this point of time is totally contradicting what Pramod Muthalik has claimed today. The picture that is 6 years old, somewhere around 2012 is what we are told, that when Pramod Muthalik was touring Karnataka and when he went to Bijapur, that was the time when Parashuram met Pramod Muthalik and clicked this photo.
All right. Thank you so much for joining us, Nagarjun.
Thanks for watching the video. For more such news and updates, please like, share and subscribe to India Today. Also, check out our other great videos from our channel. We know you will love to.